गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम इन द सीरीज ऑफ पार्ट्स ऑफ ह्यूमन स्केलेटन। टुडे इज 13th जुलाई। टिल नाउ वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट स्कल, बैकबोन एंड रिब केज। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट द लिम्स एंड गर्डल्स। नाउ व्हाट आर लिम्स? Limbs are our hands and legs. Limbs are actually divided into the two parts, forelimbs and hind limbs. Okay? They are forelimbs and hind limbs. Forelimbs means our arms. So arms come in the category of forelimbs and our legs comes in the category of hind limbs. Okay? Again, these arms are divided into the two portions, that is upper arm and lower arm, because the bone of our upper arm is different from the lower arm. So here again we divide it into two parts, that is upper arm and the lower arm. You can see in this picture, this is the picture of our hand, this is the portion till here, this is upper arm and this is lower arm, or we can say upper forelimb and lower forelimb. Upper forelimb, the bone which is present in the upper forelimb is called humerus. Okay, so the bone which is present in the upper forelimb is humerus, and the bones which are present in the lower forelimbs are radius and ulna, that is radius and this is ulna. So total three bones are present in our forelimb, that is humerus, radius and ulna. Now we come to the hind limbs, that is legs, our legs. So again this is the portion of upper leg or upper hind limb, and this is the portion of lower leg or lower hind limbs. Okay, so here which the bone which is present in the upper hind limb, that is called femur. Femur is the longest bone of our body. Longest bone. Okay? Very, very important. Remember this. Fine. And these two bones which you are seeing, one is tibia and the second is fibula. Okay? They are the calf bones and the shin bone. Fine, we are having calf, no? So that's why one is called calf bone and the front part is called shin bone. Clear, children? Then, here you can see our palm and these are our legs part. Here, very, very small bones are present which are attached with these bones. Now, here you can see this is the joint, this is the joint, this is the joint and this is the joint. That's why we are able to move our wrist like this and elbow like this. Clear, children? Now we come to the girdles. What are girdles? Girdles are a set of bones that forms a semicircular structure. Semicircular means which is half circle. Okay? So it can provide the attachments to the other bones. Semicircular structure to which other bones are joined. How? I'll explain you. Girdles are, two pairs of girdles are present in our body, that is pectoral girdle and pelvic girdle. Pectoral girdle is making our shoulder and pelvic girdle is making our hip region. Okay, so the pectoral girdle is present over here. This is our pectoral girdle which is making our shoulder. अब आप देख रहे हो शोल्डर से मेरा अपर आर्म अटैच है, और मैंने अभी थोड़ी देर पहले आपको बताया था अपर आर्म में हमारा कौन सा बोन होता है? ह्यूमरस. सो ह्यूमरस इज अटैच्ड टू द शोल्डर बोन, दैट इज पेक्टोरल गर्डल. सो दिस स्ट्रक्चर यू आर सीइंग, दिस इज द शोल्डर गर्डल, दिस इज आवर शोल्डर गर्डल एंड हियर इट इज अटैच्ड ह्यूमरस विद दिस शोल्डर गर्डल. क्लियर चिल्ड्रन अबाउट द पेक्टोरल गर्डल? Now we come to the pelvic girdle. Pelvic girdle is present in the hip region which is forming the hip region. हमारा जो hind limb है उसका upper region इससे attached होगा. Upper region में कौन सी bone हमने देखी थी? Femur. So with the pelvic girdle, femur is attached with it, which is the longest bone, and that is making our hip girdle. Here you are seeing the hip girdle, here children. So here are the regions where both the femurs are attached and you are able to move. And one important thing, this pelvic girdle is bearing our whole body. The weight of the whole body is going towards the pelvic girdle. So I think now all the parts of this skeletal system are clear to you. That were skull, backbone, rib cage, then your girdles and limbs, fore limbs and hind limbs. And these all are attached together. That's why they are forming the skeletal system. In the next session, I will take you to the science lab. And there I will show you all the bones of our human skeleton. Thank you.